What a let off that is. That's incredible, miss.
Logan, long ball forward. Come to CJ Hamilton just outside the area. Hamilton gets past one man, goes down. Potter has it on the right hand side from Mansfield. Potter into the area. Put it across goal. It's Kane Hemmings who locks it into the net from Alfie Potter's ball in. And Mansfield regain the 2-goal lead here with 75 minutes gone. It's Mansfield Town 3, Carlisle United 1.
Beautifully flicked out there by Kane Hemmings. That's what he's here for, Martin. 3-1, killer finish. Just what we needed.
Oh, wow, we needed that.
Talk about crazy couple of minutes. A minute ago, could have been 2-2, just like that. Minute later, smashing finish there from Hemmings. It's in the back of the net. And it's feeling a whole lot better at 3-1.
Wonderful play from Alfie Potter, low ball across the goal, and Kane Hemmings flicks it into the net. Massive relief for Mansfield Town, Dean, because Carlisle, they were more than knocking on the door.
Absolutely.
Just 2 minutes earlier, they should have been level at 2-2. It was an astonishing miss.